Action Burger King because the Penguins are happy they were open at that hour given the conditions and that somebody sacrificed in all the snow to get in. So they are well-nutritioned today, as Pierre will tell you more in a moment. A scramble in front, and a shot was stopped by Fleury, and Mike Knuble had a great opportunity. Bruce was saying that we're competing with them in our streaks. Hershey's is bigger right now. Here is a control and a move in front. Sidney Crosby strikes first for the Penguins, 6:59 in.
Doc, you can see this coming into the ring today. This guy wanted a proof of point. He wasn't happy with the Penguins game yesterday. Tyler Smoll looking for the stretch pass. The boards aren't very lively here in Washington. Crosby knows that, so he stays strong on the offensive blue line. You see there's not a lot of care off the boards. To the right skate, to the stick. A little flash and dance by Crosby. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Spinning it around is Gonchar. They gain the zone. It's been to Malkin alone to Crosby. Score! Two-nothing Penguins.
Doc Hill teaches at hockey school, and this is only something that you get from up above. This is Sergei Gonchar with a spin around in the neutral zone. He distributes it. It's a little relay from Malkin to Crosby. There's a tap dance on Jose Theodore. Goligoski, a little touch pass behind his back to Malkin. And then Sidney Crosby, take over. That is something else, Doc.
Here, went all the way around and rattled on back to be taken by Ovechkin. Gets back on to seven now. Lost it on the skate. And it will be played back out. And a hammering shot on Matt Cook by his former teammate, Alexander Ovechkin, who saw this go off.
Alexander Ovechkin is the ultimate predator in the National Hockey League. Doc, you were talking about his hitting. He knows it's Matt Cook, and he knows Matt Cook's an important player for the Pittsburgh Penguins. So he basically devastates him with a clean, hard body blow.
Sent onto the back, eaten a one-timer that was deflected, but slowed by McQueen. And here comes Ovechkin in a breakaway.
Line hockey. Jeff Schultz, it's a straight line hockey. You get the puck, you move it straight. At a Super Bowl, you go vertical, not horizontal. That's a vertical pass, straight up the ice. You start going if you're Alexander Ovechkin. You take it in full stride, you go 5-0, you make it 2-1. And that's something else by Jeff Schultz. There's a reason why he's a top plus minus defenseman in the NHL. Not only can he defend, he can move the puck. That is an absolute thing of beauty.
Fourth year in the organization, Schultz connects with a guy who now is the first in the league to hit 40 goals. Played along by the Zang. Seven Everett gave it up to wing now to Kennedy. Laid back across for Morphic to carry ahead. Rush Arctic with it.
Orpik takes to make the play. Matt Cook, strong in the boards, gets it to Tyler Kennedy, and then a relay right out front to Jordan Staal. That's just spectacular hockey by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Strong side pinch by Orpik, who takes a hit to make a play. Cook distributes the puck wisely, back door to Tyler Kennedy, and then jamming the net, Jordan Staal. But he never gets old, does it?
No. Next Sunday, the United States women will be playing China in their first game. Here's a feed to Staal. He scores! Jordan Staal, 4-1 Pittsburgh.
He comes back, he tries to move the puck by Evgeny Malkin. He can't, then the quick counter. Malkin to Staal to the back of the net. We talk about skill with the Pittsburgh Penguins. This is skill from the skate to the stick. Expose the puck to the inside part of the ice. Jordan Staal, have your stick down on the ice. Elevation to the back of the net, 4-1. That is something else. That is something else. Did you think that Jordan's
didn't work? Fair goes back into side step by McKee. Bartender save rebound. Working like job by Fair. 4-2.
just puts a backhand onto Marc-Andre Fleury, a juicy rebound, and Brooks Orpik can't stay with her. That's Jay McKee. My apologies, Jay McKee, 74, not 44, can't stay with him. But that's what you do if you're a young player. You put the puck on goal, don't take the easy route behind the icing line, go straight to the front of the net like Eric Fair does on Jay McKee, and he makes it 4-2.
He feeds this one back to Malkin, gave it across to him. Crosby tried to throw one in front and chipped off of Jordan Stallings. Can be played by Malkin and a blast save. Rebound, Crosby swings one in front, a diving block is made by Theodore. Fair back along and Steffel was run by Malkin. Theodore with a remarkable play at the front of the net after the puck bounced off him, slid back across and made the pad stop on Crosby, bidding for the hat. Carry back on by Ovechkin, sized up by Letang, he crosses. Ovechkin has a man in front, controls and then fed one that went off the stick, left behind by Malkin, protected by Guerin, but taken away and down over. For a little pass and all the way, and that's why. Oh, backhander by Crosby, Christine Early. Now a two-on-one developing. Fair across.
Great pass, great position for Shamir. He's got the whole empty net, and he tries to drag it across, and Fleury with a great leg save. All he had to do was flip it up top. We got ourselves a one-goal hockey game.
Star-studded lineup close. Tom Cody with a shot.
Guys, when they get there up against Orpik and Letang, that's their job, just stop them, get in the way. But guys like Ovechkin, they find ways to get open, they find ways to make a difference in the game. Watch the near miss on the tip and quick hands right away. Simple play as usual on most.
Hey, one thing, they got a chance to win every time this line's on the ice. And he just whips it off the face-off rim to the back of the net, and hats are cascading here at the Verizon Center.
The job of a centerman on the draw your own zone, first and foremost, Doc, is not to lose the draw. You can't lose it outright. If you lose it outright, you yield a great scoring opportunity.
Right back with it comes Malkin again. Gives over to Adams and a shot. Stick high in the air. Another one rolled into the fallen goaltender Theodore. Letang gets it across. Malkin a shot that went off Pothier. Taken by Gooden close quarters. Fit in front. Fleischman has it with five to go. It's going to take an overtime. Mike Green walks it across. Oh, that's going to shot. Blocked down for the third time today by Adams. Shot down at the front is Knuble by Fleury. Fed back to the corner, Backstrom with it there. He's got Knuble in front. He's got Ovechkin there too. Still holding to the back to Green. Ovechkin a shot.
Sunday afternoon, two guys hammering each other head to head.
Just a little pump by Knubel. The last goal on a thrilling afternoon. The home fans slept through a lot of snow to get here, and they get the eventual reward, although it didn't look that way.